I got the moves. I got the moves. I'm making moves. You gotta move. You gotta make the city move. Like, whoa. I make the city move. I got the move.
We all know what happened. Demarcus Cousins has unfortunately injured his Achilles and now is out for the season. My prayers are with Demarcus. Injuries like that is something you don't want anyone to go through, so I hope he makes a speedy recovery. But this injury really raises the question. Should the Pelicans trade Anthony Davis? In today's video, I will be going over whether they should or not. So, let's get right into this. First, we have to go over why the Pelicans should even consider trading Davis in the first place. And it's mainly because of Demarcus's injury. An Achilles injury can ruin your career. That's the sad truth. Only one player has ever returned from an Achilles injury and played at the same standard, and that was Dominique Wilkins. But unfortunately, there is a lot of players who haven't returned the same way. Elton Brand, for example. He was an all-star in his career, but an Achilles injury killed his career, and he was never the same. And probably the most popular example of an Achilles injury, Kobe Bryant. He went from a 27-point scorer to nothing very quickly, and he was never the same afterwards. So if Cousins doesn't return the same, then what do? I think you need to restart. If they keep Anthony Davis and a worse version of Demarcus Cousins, how good are they? Probably a 7th seed at best. So the Pelicans would basically become a team with no direction, just like the Pacers and the Bulls were with Paul George and Jimmy Butler. They were keeping their stars simply hoping they'd do well, but ended up being first round exits for a couple of years before both had to be shipped off for very little, because if they had waited any longer, they would have gotten nothing back for them. Both teams though have seemingly got some pretty good packages, but at the time, they looked like they got finessed. If the Pelicans do the same with Davis, then they could end up just like the Bulls and Pacers, so right now would be the best time to trade him, as right now is when Anthony Davis has the highest value. I know it's hard to come to terms with something like that, trading a star player, but there are really no benefits in holding onto Davis if all you are going to do is become a fairly average playoff team who lose in the first or second round every year. So again, trade Davis now, as soon as possible. His value is really high right now, so what you get in return could be something worth much more than Davis, and this trade could really benefit you in the long run. But where does Anthony Davis go? This has been said a lot, but I feel like this is the perfect destination for Anthony Davis. The Boston Celtics. Both teams just have what each other need. The Pelicans can give up Anthony Davis and maybe someone else with a heavy contract they don't need. The Celtics could then give in return Al Horford, Jason Tatum, and a few picks they have to sweeten the deal. The Celtics will have heaps of picks, so giving a couple up won't hurt them. But can you imagine the Celtics with Anthony Davis? The team would be amazing, and I'd be willing to bet that they could take down the Cavs and make it to the NBA Finals. Plus, with Hayward looking really healthy, the Celtics would be just incredible next season. But the Celtics won't be the only winners. The Pelicans too would be winners, as they'd have the pieces to start rebuilding, and who knows, maybe they will be contenders in the coming seasons. But there is one part of the trade that I know a lot of you would not like, and that's Jason Tatum. Most say that the Celtics wouldn't trade him, but Danny Ainge is known for being cold-blooded and heartless, and if there is someone better than Tatum, he'll get rid of him to upgrade. It's sadly true, but if this trade did happen, maybe it would be a blessing in disguise for Tatum. Tatum would get more minutes in New Orleans and would have a better chance at starring over there. But overall, I do think the Pelicans should trade Anthony Davis. If they don't, we know what's going to happen, and it's not going to be good. I just feel bad seeing teams getting nothing for All-Stars, which are worth a lot more. That's why I think Davis needs to go, along with all my other reasons. Again, all my prayers are with Demarcus Cousins. I hope he makes a speedy recovery. Everyone comment hashtag pray for Cousins down below. But that will conclude the video. What do you guys think? Should the Pelicans trade Davis? Let me know in the comments. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like and subscribe. But with that being said, I am out. Peace. AP on me iced out, tennis chains iced out, whole pointers round my neck, looking like a lighthouse. Slut nigga pipe down, chopper make it pipe down, running man. Running.